I do feel that my doctor did like introduce the topic of fertility preservation fairly sensitively. But at that point, I had already been told so much information, and we're going to do this treatment and this treatment, and this is the prognosis. And I was so overwhelmed at that point. When he asked if I wanted to do fertility preservation, or when he asked if I wanted him to refer me, I just said, I don't know. And my mom was with me, and she's like, well, yes. And which she later apologized for. She's like, I'm so sorry for putting that pressure on you. But I just didn't know. I was so overwhelmed at that point. So I don't know how they can do it differently, whether that's something that you can't really discuss it at the beginning because you haven't learned about what treatments you need. But yeah, I think, like I said, I think my doctor did a pretty good job of telling me. I've heard of some other people that weren't even given the option of fertility preservation. So I feel, in some ways, I'm like, oh, I wish I wasn't given the option because that was just one more decision to make. But ultimately, I am grateful that I was given that choice.